This is the final Trials 101 lesson, flow. Maintaining a smooth flow through a track is key to getting a faster time. On this track, I want you to combine everything you've learned so far. Lean forward to go up the first ramp, then only apply enough gas to land on the downward slope. While in the air, rotate the bike to ensure you land smoothly on both wheels and repeat this until the end. Your goal is to maintain a smooth flow through the entire track. Good luck.